Hello, welcome back. It's been quite a while. We played two. Or not, 17. Almost. A few more to go before we actually beat the game for good. This is one's an R-Type Leo reference. Yay. Alright, let's do this. I got one. Alright, let's kick it off. What are these names at the bottom? Skater. Oh, they seem pretty lame. Kind of useless, not gonna lie. Oh, shit, it's the nail plant, or whatever it is. Mix of these things. It could be a long one. I mean, big stage. Lots of little annoying enemies that you have to pick up. Nice spoil back there. Oof. That's a lot of damage. Crap. God, you suck! How do you miss that? It's the most basic enemy in the game. Well, one of them. I remember those things being a lot more pushover. Not actually requiring effort to kill one. How unfortunate. Like I said, how unfortunate that everything that you just shot except for my flagship heals. All of you bows. Static. What now? Oh, they desync. God darn it. Ah. Ah. Oh, frick. Come on, live. Live. Haha. Oh, it's in the wall. It's another brick in the wall, huh? You know. Song? Pink Floyd? Okay, I'll shut up. You are one ugly mother. Give me that. Ew. Ew. Mean too. Of course, there's another one there. Stuck in this little crossfire, it's not very fun. Yay. Jamming. The big cheese. Maybe not a good trade. Oh, frick, I forgot about that. There goes you lot. Damn, that thing's like Excalibur. He's coming to zero. Big, mean. A lot of collateral damage. I don't remember if that was a one-turn charge. I hope not. I hate one-turn charges. Worst. Oh, it's three-turn. Okay. I don't really need anything more than that to kill it. Haha! Let's watch this. Wee. The hell? Okay, it's just a big glowy sphere. It's surrounded by some frickin' vines that resembles giant canes or something. I don't know. Fido, am I right? Gonna wrap it up for this episode. We got the CQC, so now we can build Gaines Mark 3s. But other than that, not very remarkable other than being a R-Type Theo reference. Hope you enjoyed. I'll catch you next time.